Well, hello and welcome to a very special race here today. We have some marvellous machines down on the grid that in just a few moments will be accelerating up to some really high speeds indeed to compete for a prestigious Grand Prix victory. It's an unusual anti-clockwise race here at Interlagos, where the Sao Paulo locals are packed into the grandstands at each of the 15 corners around this classic 2.7-mile circuit. Two very fast sections bookend the famous and highly technical Sector 2, where getting a good run out of Junsao into one of the two DRS zones will be the key to any overtaking prospects today. A tough race in store then for our drivers today, so tell me, Anthony Davidson, what will you be looking out for as the cars make their way down into Turn 1?
Well, first of all, let's hope that everyone's well behaved and we can have a nice incident-free start. That initial release is going to be the most interesting thing. The clean side of the grid will be better rubbered in, so keep an eye out for cars over there potentially making their way through.
Okay, I know it's your home Grand Prix, but treat it like any other race. Don't take unnecessary risks.
Well then, after an exciting qualifying session yesterday, let's take a look at how the cars line up. Sebastian Vettel has a clear track ahead of him today. He starts in pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Raikkonen, Verstappen, Nico Rosberg, and Ricciardo, Bottas, Perez, Hülkenberg, and Esteban Gutierrez, Kvyat, Grosjean, Jenson Button, and Sainz, Nasser, Magnussen, Fernando Alonso, and Marcus Ericsson, Wehrlein, and Palmer, Rio Haryanto, and Felipe Massa completes the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
8 seconds. Shouldn't two stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1 minute 17.0. Gap to car in front is 2.0. seconds. is 6.7 seconds. switching to an alternate strategy. Do you want to change or stick to plan A? Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember there is no overtaking until the first safety car line. Stay in position until the green flags.
Seconds.
is 3.8 seconds. to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. turn the engine down.
Seconds.
is 9.3 seconds. is 31.6 seconds.
Thank you.
engine is going to be down slightly. It's showing some minor wear. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. About a lap's worth of spare fuel in the car. You won't be able to
great win then for the Mercedes team today. Tell me, Alex, what was the key to this success?
Well, the safety car completely changed the race, didn't it? It's hard to say exactly what would have happened without it, but there's no question that they came out of that situation in a good position.
And now it's time to wind down and celebrate after that fantastic Grand Prix. Here they come, your top three, out onto the podium. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Lewis Hamilton takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after an excellent result. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Felipe Massa. For me, that was an outstanding performance that drew on every bit of his not unsubstantial experience.
After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.